take the eight bars of somebody rhyming, and if it's like on a high level, it's kind of very similar to some of the drum patterns that people like Kenny Clark and Billy Joe Jones and things like that. Like on a high level, it's kind of very similar to some of the drum patterns that